All right. Welcome back to Cyberpunk 2077 Nomad V build, or the Blade build. Welcome to episode 3. Almost at the old intro of doing the Ghost build 2.0. You gotta remember, we just started a new one. So let's get to it. Let's bust out our blades. Oh, this is gonna be a fun, challenging one. Alright. Let's bring this down, go live on the screen. There we go. What's up, everybody? Let's resume. Let's continue on. Let's do our side gigs, NCPD. Oh, this guy just came out of nowhere. Alright, where we left off. Let's see. Anyone? There's a saw in progress there. I mean, sidewalk.
He got away. Damn it.
Of course, they always get away. Right. Chatbot, you on cue. Good thing he's trying to remind us that his mature rate the game, mature rate the stream, can't handle the awesomeness. Check out my past Let's Plays here on my YouTube channel or my past broadcasts here on Twitch. Alright, let's go. Let's start the show. Let's go to this gig. It is. Yeah, work the athletic skill, get that up too. Let's see. Black unicorn, we got a throwing knife. Back up Katana. So can we cut through here? Hey, and this is close to Judy's place. Streaming, buddy, what? Not right now, later. Right. Thank you. Close it out the way, buddy. Thank you. Right, let's see what we got here. How the hell can you see me from there? What? Quickly, see if it doesn't kick me. Time I normally start, I don't want to be bothered or fucking me. I didn't want to start off like this. Well, lucky I got to beat the game, so I got my push through. Loot this place. Really wish I would nail that headshot. Yeah, can we jack this? Close it all the way, please. Close it all the way. That was close by. There we go. Getting a free loot. I hear a radio. There we go. There should be some extra loot around here. Components, boots. Caution, inflammable material. Things will go boom. Alright. Never go wrong with free loot. Alright, next place. These cars there could take a tight turn.
Wrong in the head or what?
It is something wrong in the head. Something wrong with the knee. Should have been that way. Alright, here's a good question for you guys out there watching live or catching the replay back on the YouTube. What kind of outfit or theme I should go with this character? I know it's Blade, so a friend recommended maybe do something like a suave assassin, kind of like he wants to be decked out in corpo or something like an awesome suit type of thing. But I'm kind of like, yeah, that feels more like an assassin. I wasn't sure what to do for Blades, because I wanted to use one of the theme sets. But I was thinking, which one? What do you guys think? I'm taking this bike. See how many gigs we get done, or these NPCs, or NCPDs. Oh, that's a ton of time. Say that part is quick. Is this the one group underneath the freeway overpass?
Someone's there already.
Damn tree branch. King of fighting everybody yet?
Attack! Some old sides! Here! Shoot! Shoot!
No heal! Well, the first step for this episode. At least it saved us right at the beginning. I got healed before we went on our first game. I'll wait till he stops walking.
Thank you.
Listen.
Man, they're falling before the animation finish. I do have health on kill, but I didn't see it kick in when I was dropping them. Ooh, anti-venom. That's a good one. We need to do a lot of these missions because I think... remember from yesterday, we had need to hit, was it Street Cred 12, so we could get the double jump. Oh, he's just picking up all this random loot, cash it, or convert it into scrap. Just getting the eddies alone. Now where'd I park that bike? I saw something green. Didn't loot that body here? Guy, let me go up this way. Well, I am somewhat still in the prologue. I need to go talk to him. We'll be right back. least us venturing around right now, we can get all the fat drive points. Useful for later on in the game. Come on, buddy, you don't need to lose your head about this. Is there any other loot here? And you're gonna tell me who you were? Dude, I love how this one's all blacked out. I can't remember that garage finally every time I just want to go crazy with it. Hey, hold this. Did we miss one? Oh, there's one up there. Didn't mean to pick that up. Alright, let's go with two knives so we could toss back to back. See anything good here? Gigs Danger High, Cyber Psycho. Let's see, if we go out for the distance and that reported crime, we can start working our way through here. Me loot. Popped up on the map. So if I recover one, do I recover all? I'm trying to learn more of these throwing knife abilities. What? Target analysis mod? Oh, we're barely level 5, man. I never expect to find a legendary out here like this. What the hell? Can we slap it on? Threat detector, target analysis. Well, we get a headshot bonus with the throwing knife at least. I hope it applies. That was a good find. That was a good stop, too. And that weird song still playing on the radio. boxes of trash to shoot over here. Alright, out of curiosity, what's the owner's stats? Street cred 9. Aiming for 12 to get more stuff to purchase in the shops. I have a capacity booster. This will stamina. Drop a health booster. Dive right into the van. Right, still here. Nice. Didn't despawn. Fucking A. Got that corner hard. Let's see if there's any more gigs out here. I might as well come up to the corner and get the fast travel point up here. Oh. Ah, won't let me get the fast travel point up here. Okay. So we'll let us go out to oil field, so it probably has us capped in this edge. Probably won't even let us go to Japantown. Okay. Side quest from the NCPD without the double jump. They're shooting me from across the way. My cheese is so good. Street Cred 10, level 6. Alright, let's go. No, the bike despawned. Fuck. I guess we're hoofing it. Let's see if the knife has a finish in the animation. And can we get my hands on the stinger? It is also getting hard in here. Oh yeah, I came walking. I'm looking for the bike. Anyway, we could cut through here. Well, they got the side quest over here. We actually could get Fangrir, the fire spitting SMG. That actually could be worth some good XP right about now. So. There's a box we actually could unload some stuff. See how many components we actually break down from this. Do we have any spare melees we could sell? Yeah, we could probably sell all the uncommon. Now there's a weapon vendor over here.
Can you just leave?
I'd like to buy some.
Legendary knife. I'm tempted to get it, but we're a low level. Let's see. Combat amplifier, flashbang. We got 36k, 8k won't hurt us. We still gotta pay back Vic, that's 20, yeah. Fuck it, YOLO. Oh, we got a new knife. Got no mods for it though. Wasn't there also a first aid vendor here or no?
I'd like to see what you can do for me.
Plenty.
Let's see. This is to restore 15% of health and 3% of health per second for 30 seconds, or the straight out bounce back. Let's miss a bit dancing right in front of the metal monk.
Are you okay? Don't you, take a vow against chipping implants?
Of course we do. You think I did this to myself? I apologize, I cannot bow in greeting. I'm still adjusting to my situation.
Hold on. Somebody forced you.
Not just me. My brother, too. They drugged us. Desecrated my body. And all the while, they mocked me. How can you do this to a fellow human being and still mock them?
Makes no sense. You go and do something like this. Why?
We were out begging for alms when they approached us. They laughed at us and asked if we would take implants as a donation.
They looked more machine than human.
Maelstrom.
They told us they would improve us like tools.
Maelstrom. How about your brother? Are you still with him?
Yes. I was first. Then they were trying to decide how to modify him. You look like someone who can reason with these people. I beg you, please, help my brother. I only hope it is not too late. I do not wish for him to end up like I have.
Fine, I'll help. But just so you know, things might get ugly. Maelstrom doesn't mess around.
There must be some other way. Help us, please. But without any bloodshed, I beg you.
I'll see what I can do. Either way, your brother's getting out.
I do not know how to thank you. They're keeping him in a shop just north of here. You shall find it next to the road along the docks.
I wonder. All the times I try and non-lethal way through it. Let's see if we can actually knock out. Let's see. What's the one that lets me do the takedowns? Silent Denny. I think it was Hidden Dragon. Did I have that on my list? Let's double check the reference. Nope. It does have Crouching Tiger, Strike from the Shadows, Dagger Dealer, Assassin, Cutthroat. Yeah. We don't got Hidden Dragon, we ain't getting it. Did they pick up cold blood for that? Yep. Will it survive cold blood? Alright. Check the reference. Increase movement speed. What can we use to benefit ourselves? There we go. Why does it pick up when I'm trying to swap weapons?
Do not do this! The implantation is against my beliefs. Please! I do not want that!
Down. It's over now. I'm not with them.
So, what are you doing here? What happened?
I was walking by, caught some lame jokes about metal monks. Think about Maelstrom. They're never just joking. Nah. The truth, your brother sent me. He didn't want the same thing to happen to you.
Thank you for coming to my rescue. But my life is not worth the death of others. One good deed does not justify the suffering you have sown. You have committed evil in its purest form.
I liked your brother more. Your brother's waiting for you. Not far from here.
First, I must catch my breath. And then I shall go. It is him who shall need saving now.
And that pushes to 11. Still that one there. Let's see how close. Oh, we actually could. Maybe two NCPD missions will get us there. I'm lost. I like driving around Night City better on a bike. it underground?
All NCPD subcons. APB out for suspect accused of organized crime activity on Wall Street and Shipyard Way. Scavengers led by Yelena Sidorova, presumed armed and dangerous, have assaulted multiple homeless persons. Night City officials are offering a reward for neutralizing the threat.
Stay together, don't split! Come on, you pussy! You won't get away with that!
At least I got some range. I need some of the ping and at least get some radar. Crafting specs for the buzzsaw, nice. Components. I thought there were normally two guys back over here. See if they were taken out. Yeah, my legs just left XP 3. I was hoping that by the time we get here, we will be level 12 and we can actually go to the Ripper down there and grab the fortified ankles. Easy beef. Like I said, we got a few kills with a thorn blade there. Get an EMP grenade. Oh, we did hit 12. Let's see if we can actually pick them up.
Let's see what's good.
Take your pick.
Alright, was it fortified tendons or anklets? I think it's tendons. Alright. Holy shit, we're flat broke again. Well, there goes the 30k we just made. Need street cred 20. 20, we get our man's blade. I think we're trading. We got mobility now. Yeah, we actually finished that, should be this one here. Drake Avenue. I think if we actually finished this one, we should hit level 7. Not bad, we did some good level up. So much hard work just to get up here. A goddamn monkey wrench, really. Supposed to be level 7! Yeah, there should be one more around the neighborhood. Organized crime lunch. Do that. Fuck it, YOLO. See, the bike would have followed me all the way over there. No, but the car just like, nope, I'm gonna stay here. see how bad we get our ass kicked here.
Attention all NCPD subcons. Suspected organized crime activity reported at corner of Drake and Cartwright. Tiger Claw gang members suspected of armed robbery and extortion are at the scene. Leader is Mokomichi Yamada, a.k.a. Motor Boy. Cities put up a reward for the removal of Yamada and his accomplices from the area.
Flashbang!
Quit running around. Present specs for pistol was that? No, it's for the Unity. Buzzsaw, Fenrir. EMP, sure, wolf jacket. Alright. It's getting too hot to be in this room. I think I'll just end it here. I've been going good for like over an hour. Alright, so let's end this here. And you guys do what you guys do best. Hit me up with a comment down below. Leave a like. Don't forget to share the video. I really appreciate you do. Catch that replay back on my YouTube channel. You know what to do there. Hit that sub notification button for the daily content drop. Special thanks for you guys watching live on Twitch. Don't forget to hit that follow button there as well. Catch me live every day. And once again, thanks for watching. See you in the next one. And have an amazing day.